You'll hate me for saying this, but I think that you are one of the prettiest girls I have ever known. Man or boy, pound for pound.
People are always telling me that. What a pretty face I have. It's just the thing you tell fat girls. It's supposed to make us feel guilty and lose weight.
But it's true.
Oh, I know it's true. All I have to do is lose 40 pounds and go to skin doctor. But I like myself the way I am. And anyways, who's to say what's beautiful and what's ugly?
There are standards.
Whose?
I don't know. The Greeks, the Etruscans. We can't escape some things. History forces us to listen and to see.
You have to balance history with science fiction. It's the only way to keep sane.
Hey. I have a football game this weekend, but why don't we have a picnic Tuesday?
Jesus, can we?
We can do anything we want.
Can I bring vegetable pancakes? Maybe brownies?
We can bring anything we want.
Can I bring my book?
Of course. Bring anything.
Can I bring my tarot cards with me?
Of course you can. Absolutely. It's a picnic.